Hey guys, today I have an iHerb haul for you, and I have two boxes of fitness and healthy snacks to share with you guys, and to be honest, I can't wait to open it now. If you have been following my Instagram for a while, you probably know that I'm always shopping on iHerb. Also, I'll taste and try a few of these orders with you guys because some of them I order for the first time. I'll just go to grab my coffee with almond milk and I come back to you guys. So here I am with my coffee in one of my favorite mugs. I'm a huge mug lover and I have a huge mugs collection. So let's get started and take the first. So first I've got this cocoa syrup. The brand is New Naturals. So this is not the first time I'm trying this product. I use this product for years now. I use it for my pancakes, for oatmeal, for ice creams, homemade ice creams of course, that I'm making from frozen fruits and bananas. And in my chia puddings. It also can be used like a decoration for your desserts. So I really like it and it tastes so good. And you can't smell this really strong artificial sweet smell, if you know what I mean. So yeah, I love it. Then I've got this chocolate syrup from Walden Farm. I also really like this brand. I tried all their products, ketchups, mayos, pancake syrups, everything. This time I decided to try this chocolate syrup for my ice creams, and because I still have all their products from the last time that I ordered, maybe half year ago. So the next item is one of my favorite things. I also huge fan of this product and I'm ordering this over and over again, and this is Monoi Tiki Tahiki. I hope I pronounce it correct. Monoi Tiki Tahiki. This is coconut oil and I use it on the beach for tanning. This product smells incredible. And as you know, I like everything coconutty, so of course, how could I didn't buy this product? I used it for 4 years now and I'm still buying this over and over again. Also, you can use it for your hair. Sometimes I'm doing hair masks with coconut oil. It's really good for your hair. The next, I've got this chia seeds. I absolutely love chia seeds. I add chia seeds absolutely everywhere, into my oatmeal, even ice cream, smoothies. I'm making regularly chia seed puddings, and if you would like to see my chia seeds pudding recipe, press like and comment. Tell me what type of videos would you like to see in the future. The next, I picked up this protein bars. This is from brand Chocorite. This is my favorite flavor. So in my opinion, they taste much better than Quest bars, and nutritions are also better. So I prefer these ones. Also, one of my favorite snacks from this brand, Chocorite, is this peanut butter cup patties. Looks like this. They also have gooey ones with the caramel inside, but it sticks on your teeth, so I prefer these ones, but both of them are taste incredible. It has just 100 calories, zero sugar, and 1 gram of net carbs. What else do you need? So every time when I want to eat something, some junk food or sweet things. I can eat one of these or two or three or four sometimes. Yeah, but I don't feel that guilty if I will eat, for example, Snickers with one cup of sugar inside, right? I told you that I don't really like Quest bars, but I noticed that they release a new ones and they look really, really yummy. Even though they have 16 grams of sugar in it, I decided to try these ones. This is Quest Hero Protein bars, and I'm gonna open them up now and try one right now. By the way, I'm gonna link everything that I bought on the description so you can easily find all the products that I'm talking about. In this box we have 10 bars. It's 9 grams of fat, 12 grams of sugar, 16 grams of protein, 180 calories. In here we have 220 calories, 19 grams of protein, 2 grams of net carb, and zero sugar, and also zero glycemic index. It looks like this. It tastes like honey cake that my mom made when I was a kid. Exactly like that honey cake. It's really delicious. I really want to eat this all, but I'm gonna stop for now. That's it for the first box. Let's take it up. I've got another box of Chocorite protein bar. So now I have my protein bars for a month. I really like these protein bars also because I don't really like to eat chicken and meat, and I need to get my protein somewhere because mostly I eat only carbs and fruits. For this one, I'm really, 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 really excited. I tried this first a couple of years ago when my friend took this from Japan for me, and I like it so much. I really love the taste of it, and the fact that this is like just health in a box makes me wanna eat it all the time. And I'm gonna make my matcha green latte with this. I'm gonna add this to my smoothies, to my oatmeal. So you know my sickness of healthy food. And the last item I've got, guess which brand it is? It's Chocorite. Again, this is my favorite protein powder. I wanna use this for my smoothies, for my pancakes, and yeah, I pretty much add this everywhere as well. And it has just 150 calories and no sugar. My favorite protein powder is a Quest ones. Yeah, the product from the Quest I really, really like is their Quest protein. But for some reason they don't sell it on iHerb anymore, so I took this one for now. In Russia you can find Quest protein powder still now, but it's like double price. And of course, even though I really, really like this protein powder, I can make the best cakes, cookies and pancakes with this powder, but I'm not gonna pay double price to buy this. So that is everything, you guys. That's my iHerb haul complete. I'm very, very happy with all of this, and I can wait to go and eat more of this, which I probably gonna do right after I finish recording. And of course, I couldn't finish this video without giving you a discount code. I'm gonna leave the discount code on the description, so you can use this code and get $5 from your first order. You also getting loyalty discount every time when you are shopping on iHerb, so which is 10% of value of your order, and it will automatically return to you from your next order. That's it, guys. I hope you like this video. If you like this type of videos, like, comment, and I'll do more of these videos. I can do some Russian healthy food store shopping if you want to see that. And I also really, really like shopping on my protein and all that healthy food stores that everyone probably know. Well, don't forget to subscribe my channel, like, because it really supports my channel. And I will see you on the next video.